Look, up in the sky. It's a bird. No, it's an old propeller-driven biplane. And it's driven by a pint-sized fox. It is Miles Prower, better known as Tails. His passengers just happen to be that Queen of the Freedom Fighters, Princess Sally Acorn, and the blue hedgehog we all know so well, the fastest on planet Mobius, that all-time good guy, none other than Sonic the Hedgehog! Oh no, something's wrong.
This is it, little buddy. Abandon ship.
But Sonic, this isn't a ship.
Think metaphoric, little buddy. It means grab your chute and jump.
Tails, I thought you told us you knew how to fly that biplane.
Oh, I do, Sally, I do. You just never asked me if I knew how to land. Sally, where are we?
Here's a clue, Tails. Upside down at the bottom of the world.
Antarctica?
I don't think so, Tails.
Oh.
One more go, little bro.
Oh, don't tell me, Sally. Austria.
What are we going to do with you, mate?
Oh, good day, mate. We're in Australia.
Capital, Tails.
Canberra!
Oh, Tails.
But Sally, where's Sonic?
Look no further, dudes. I am here. Hold the phone, pals. It is me, Sonic, the freedom fighter extraordinaire, from up above to down under.
Sonic, we thought we'd lost you.
Nah, just making a supersonic surveillance of the surrounds.
Sonic, can you tell us about our mission?
Okay, little bro. Sally, here's the juice. Since we defeated Robotnik on planet Mobius, he's fled to Earth with all the Chaos Emeralds and set up his laboratory somewhere right here in Sydney.
Sydney?
Why? Because he wants to control all of Australia.
Australia?
It is up to us to foil his plan and keep Australia free.
So, what are we waiting for?
I'm the dude with the attitude. My shiny blue quills and power red shoes. Those badnik ways are not for me. Gonna catch Robotnik and bring him to his knees. Gonna take Tails and Sally too. Here's the plan, here's what we're gonna do. Now it's time to fly Sonic style. Hey, later geeks, gotta save the aisle. What are we waiting for?
Sally, you guys are the best mates a freedom fighter could ever hope for. Together, we are cool company.
With my brains.
And my speed.
And my... Oh, what have I got, Sonic?
Tails, you little bro are all heart.
We've got Robotnik on the run before we start.
Freedom fighter secret handshake.
One, two,
three.
One,
two,
three,
four,
five, six.
Whoa!
So, what are we waiting for? I'm supersonic, a rebel to the core. What are we waiting for? I'm the dude with two, a rebel to the core. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
That's the score.
Ha! What are we waiting for?
So, let's make like a banana and split! Huh, huh, huh.
prossimo anno la fiera avrà. Sono tiri fattune, tiri fattune, tiri fattune, non mancherò. Sono il fattato della città, sono il fattato della città, della città, della città, della città.
Opera was hard work. Just wear some yak horns, sing loud, and they fall for it every time. Oh, Robotnik, you've done it again. What better place to set up my lair of chaos but right here in Sydney? All Australia will soon be under my control. Enough of this. Come with me while I introduce you to my secretive setup and my two incompetent cronies, the Badniks. Front and center! Enter, you brainless boobies! Now, set the telescope up. No! Not like that. Use your heads. Enough! Just hand it up here, for goodness sakes. Now disappear, you dunderheads! Voila! My lair of chaos, on top of this little Meccano Harbour Bridgey thing. I know that Sonic will be after me by now, but with my super laser telescope, I'll see him coming from afar, and when he arrives, I'll get rid of him forever! Now, if you see Sonic, you won't tell him I'm here, will you, audience? Oh, you're so predictable.
Wow, Sydney's so big.
We've been looking all over for Robotnik.
What? Any traces? My two aces?
Oh, hi, Sonic.
Robotnik's disappeared. Kapoof, kazam. And ow, with all this searching, I've worn holes in my boots.
Boots? Boots? Did she say boots? That gives me an idea.
See? But I've tapped into Robotnik's home-based computer on Mobius with my new interstellar modem. Something's coming through. Look!
It's Robotnik!
But what's that bridge?
Help us, audience! What is it called? Cool little Sydney dudes! Hey, guys! It's the
Sydney Harbour Bridge!
I knew that. Let's skid, kids! We'll separate to put Robotnik off the track and head for the coat hanger.
But Sonic, I didn't bring a coat hanger!
Wise up, little guy! That's what they call their harbor bridge in this town. You go figure.
So, they're coming to get me. Ha ha, hee hee. Now, wherever Sally sallies forth, that heady hedgehog is sure to follow, for he can't resist her. If I can capture her, she'll make a fine bait in the trap. Just the thing to snare Sonic.
Give me chaos.
I'm proud to be me.
Give me chaos.
And my Robotnik team.
Give me chaos.
Those emeralds have messed with my head. I'm sick of all this goodness. Give me chaos instead. I'm more than a genius or a mad doctor. I'll show all you goodniks, and that Sally, I'll fix her. Just try and stop me and my formidable robots. You can't stop me now, cause I like chaos a lot.
Give me chaos.
Hey, Badniks, front and center.
Bitch. Give me chaos.
Extremely fond of chaos.
Give me chaos.
It's part of my soul.
Give me chaos.
I'm proud to be me.
Give me chaos.
And my robotic team.
Give me chaos.
I'm big, bad, and mean.
Give me chaos.
And my ergomatic machine.
Give me chaos.
I'm proud to be me. Best but my head.
Give me chaos.
I'm sick of all this goodness. Give me chaos instead.
Souvenirs, anyone? My little contribution to the local culture. I'm sure that Marsupial Sally will find the temptation of a new pair of egg boots irresistible. Not to mention myself, of course. Disappear, uglies! You're cramping my style! And no greater crime is known to man! I'll just hide behind here. Shh.
That's the bridge, all right. I'm first here. But my feet are killing me. Ow! Just what I need! Oh, perfect. Now, where's the other one? That's funny.
Shh.
Hang on.
Shh.
What was that?
Is this what you're looking for, my merry marsupial?
The other Ugg. Uh-oh, it's...
Me, fabulous me!
Talking of Uggs, it's Robotnik!
Yes, that's my name. Don't wear it out.
I gotta blow this pop stand.
Not so fast, my furry footstool.
Oh no, Dr. Robotnik has me frozen like a Mobian ice block.
Ha-ha-ha, you're no match for my... freeze ray. Come with me, Princess Sally. Oh, bosh! Ah. Ow! Take me to the bridge! I've always wanted to say that.
Boy, I tell you, for such a fat guy, Robotnik sure knows how to disappear.
And without a clue, Sonic.
Let's just check with the super intelligent little dudes in the audience. Is there not some little thing that Robotnik left behind? A clue?
Oh, like what, Sonic?
Yeah! One odd Ugg boot. Now, it's not Robotnik's. He's so fat he'd never know what color his shoes are, let alone change them.
Sorry, Sonic.
Here's the plan, my little man. We need an overview. Time for a supersonic surveillance of the surrounds.
Very amusing, you two little short bottoms. Who cares what color my shoes are? I am me, Robotnik, and that's what's important.
Oh, I'm frozen to the spot, but I can sing.
It doesn't really matter how dark things appear to be.
That voice. I feel something icky inside, like... love.
Hang on, little guy. I heard singing.
It sounds like Sally.
Oh.
And she's found Robotnik. Or he's found her.
Ugh. Oh, pardon me for breathing.
Now, my dear Sally, just before I rid the planet of that stupid hedgehog once and for all, there's just one thing I always wanted to know from you. Why is it you have always loved Sonic and not me?
Well, it's not because you're not handsome.
Oh?
Or rich.
Oh.
Or the most evil genius.
Oh, no. Do go on, please.
But even if you were the last fat-headed circuit brain puff pastry in Australia, I still wouldn't go near you, you butterball.
Grr, if you continue in that tone, once I've trapped Sonic, I'll dismember him right in front of your eyes.
Oh! Gosh, dismember? Oh, what does that mean?
It means, little guy, Robotnik wants to make mincemeat of me. That I'd love to see.
But Sonic, shouldn't we be doing something?
I am, kid. I'm thinking. And I've got an idea.
Oh, which one did you get, Sonic?
It's so crazy, it just might work. Tails, we are up, over, and gone.
Oh, Sonic never tells me what he's thinking.
As long as Princess Sally is here with me, that little blue moronic Sonic won't be able to resist rescuing her. And, who can blame him?
Stare off, Robotnik. Take a photo. It lasts longer.
Oh, contrary to my expectation, I quite enjoyed that.
This guy is sick.
Oh, come on, Sally Acorn. I promise I won't even hurt Sonic this time if you'll only say you like me just a little bit.
And betray the good name of the Freedom Fighters? Nothing doing fat stuff. I'd rather leap off this bridge.
No. Oh, bosh. Nothing is working out. This girl-boy thing is just too hard. Oh, I need help.
Tails, put the snooze juice down there. Perfect.
Ahem!
I believe I can help.
Who goes there?
It is I, a doctor. Dr. Sonic Stishin, a specialist in distemper, foot in mouth, and love potions.
That voice, it sounds like...
Oh, go bother someone else, Dr. Nerd. I don't need any... Hang on a minute. Did you say love potion?
I believe I did. Sucked in.
Just the thing to work on Princess Sally. Then she would love me instead of Sonic. Coming down! Oh, silly me.
Yes! Freedom Fighter secret handshake!
Good call!
You start!
I'll start!
Yeah!
One, two, one, two, three,
four. Whoa!
Quick, Tails, let's get set up.
Oh, Doctor, you've come just in the nick of time. However can I thank you?
You could try breathing in the other direction. Whoa, you'll have to lose a bit of this.
Ouch!
And a little bit of that.
Ouch! I didn't think love would be so painful.
You ain't seen nothing yet. Now, the love potion is a secret, so you'll have to turn around.
Okay.
This guy's a pushover. Down the hatch.
Hang on. Isn't it Sally who should drink the love potion?
Normally, yes, but you see, you... Help me out, Doctor.
You are closer, big guy.
Oh, you quick thinking, Sonic. Doctor?
When fast thinking is of the essence, I am the essence of fast thinking.
Closer. Ah, yes, of course, I'm closer. Silly me. Nice. Oh, Sally, my Sally, I do love you, I do, and soon we will marry and have little fat children who eat greasy things and...
Ha! Success! Now, Sonic, how will we free Sally?
What?
How will we...
What?
Hang on!
How will we free Sally?
Ta-da!
Aha!
Let's see. Freeze, wake up, walk, eat, kiss. Tails, you made me press sing.
Sorry, Sonic.
When my future was clouded and so full of fear, it was essential to know that you would be near.
Wow! I never knew Sally could sing like that.
Yeah. What a great set of tonsils.
My Sonic, you are not frightened to take up the fight. Always ready to defend what's true and what's right.
Oh, Sonic, thank you for being you. Oh, Sonic, thank you for my rescue.
He's out like a light.
Mommy.
Oh, Sonic, thank you for being you.
From the first time we came together, our love could not be denied. Though you gotta do what you gotta do, it's done with passion and pride.
Oh, Sonic.
Hey, guys, Robotnik's snoring solo. He always thought singing was a bit of a yawn.
You're my special one, I just have to let you know. I wanna hold you close and never let you go. Oh, Sonic, thank you for being you.
No, thank you, Sally.
Oh, no, Sonic! Look, it's Robotnik's bomb! Sonic! Sonic, what do we do?
Take the chill pill, little guy. I'll make good use of the Robotnik remote. Well, what do you know? If Robotnik was a bird, I'd say he's laid a whole nest of Chaos Emeralds.
And look, Sonic, the badniks are changing.
Back into their natural state, to goodniks.
And Sydney will be safe from Robotnik for quite some time.
What are we waiting for?
I'm Super Sonic, a rebel to the core.
What are we waiting for?
You high-speed hedgehog. But remember, the game isn't over till the fat man sings.
What are we waiting for?
Are up, over, and gone. Goodbye!